I will sing you a song of days long ago, when people from Galway and County Mayo, from all over Ireland, came over to stay, to take up a new life in America. They were ever so happy, they were ever so sad, to grow old in the new world, through good times and bad. The parties and the weddings, the Cayleys and wakes, when New York was Irish, full of joy and heartache. They worked on the subways, they ran the saloons, they built all the bridges, and they played all the tunes. They put out the fires and controlled City Hall. They started with nothing and wound up with it all. They were ever so happy, they were ever so sad, to grow old in the new world, through good times and bad. The parties and the weddings, the Cayleys and the wakes, when New York was Irish, full of joy and heartache. You could travel from Kingsbridge to Queens or Midtown, from High Ridge to Bay Ridge, from uptown to down, from the east side to the seaside, the sweet summer scenes. They made New York City their island of dreams. They were ever so happy, they were ever so sad, to grow old in the new world, through good times and bad. The parties and the weddings, the Cayleys and the wakes, when New York was Irish, full of joy and heartache. Now I look at the photos, all riddled with time, of the people I cherish when that city was mine. Oh, how I loved all those radiant smiles. I long for the day when we danced in the aisle. They were ever so happy, they were ever so sad, to grow old in the new world, through good times and bad. All the parties and the weddings, the Cayleys and the wakes, when New York was Irish, full of joys and